Morning students, Saira. Now today we'll be revising the next topic in grammar, that is types of sentences. Okay, you have already learnt about this in detail, so today we'll just revise it once again. Now children, what is a sentence? Yes, correct. A sentence is group of words which makes a complete sense. Okay, sentence is a group of words which makes a complete sense. Now there are different kinds of sentences, okay, types of sentences. So let us see which are the different types of sentences. How many types of sentences are there? Four types. There are four types of sentences. First, declarative sentence, or it is also called as an assertive sentence. Okay, next we have imperative sentence. Third, interrogative sentence. And fourth, exclamatory sentence. So which are the four kinds of sentences, four types of sentences? Declarative sentence, imperative sentence, interrogative and exclamatory. So let's study each of them. What is a declarative sentence? So, a declarative sentence simply makes a statement or expresses an opinion. In other words, it makes a declaration. This kind of sentence ends with a full stop. So, how to identify a declarative sentence? It will just make a statement, okay? And it ends with a full stop, okay? So, for example, let's see examples. I want to be a good writer. So, this is just a statement, right? I want to be a good writer. And you can see at the end there is a full stop. So, when only a statement is uttered and it has a full stop at the end, so it is said to be a declarative sentence. Second, my friend is a really good writer. My friend is really a good writer. Okay, so this is again a declarative sentence wherein you can see just a statement is made. My friend is really a good writer. Okay, next. What is an imperative sentence? So, an imperative sentence gives a command or makes a request. It usually ends with a full stop, but can, under certain circumstances, end with an exclamation point, okay, or exclamation mark. So, whenever you can see in a sentence, there is a command or an order or request, then it is said to be an imperative sentence. It ends with a full stop, but in some cases, it may also end with an exclamation mark. So, you just have to read the sentence properly. For example, please sit down. So here you can see that please sit down. So it's a request. Yes, so it's an imperative sentence. Second, I need you to sit down now. So here you can see again it's a request, but also you can see there is an exclamatory mark at the end. Yes, so in certain cases, I need you to sit down now. So, at the end, there is an exclamation mark. So, it is called as an imperative sentence. As you can see, there can be a command or a request in a sentence. Okay, next we have, what is an interrogative sentence? So, an interrogative sentence asks a question. This type of sentence often begins with who, what, where, when, why, how, or do, and it ends with a question mark. So this is easy to identify, as if there is a question asked and at the end there is a question mark, so it is an interrogative sentence. For example, when are you going to turn in your writing assignment? So there is a question asked and at the end you can see there is a question mark. So, it is an interrogative sentence. Then the last type we have is an exclamatory sentence. What is an exclamatory sentence? An exclamatory sentence is a sentence that expresses great emotion such as excitement, surprise, happiness and anger, and it ends with an exclamation point or exclamation mark. Okay, so whenever there is any expression, surprise, happiness, joy, so anger, then it is an exclamatory sentence. For example, it is too dangerous to climb that mountain. So you can see that there is an exclamatory mark at the end of the sentence. Yes. Next, I got an A on my book report. So A grade, that means. So again there is an exclamatory mark and feeling of happiness. I got an A on my book report. So it's an exclamatory sentence. So now I hope you all have understood all the four types of sentences. Let's solve an exercise. Look at the sentences. Name the types of sentence. Please let me work. So here you can see, children, just a statement is made and a full stop is there at the end of the sentence. So it is an imperative sentence. Next, the boys make, please let me work. Sorry, it's a request. Okay, and it's a, you can see there is a full stop at the end of the sentence. So it is an imperative sentence. Second one, the boys make a noise. So this is a statement and just a full stop at the end. So it is an assertive sentence, right? So first one is imperative as there is a request, please let me work. Second, the boys make a noise is a assertive sentence as just a statement is made. Stand up. Now here it is an order, right? So in an imperative sentence, we have seen when there is a command or a request, then it is an imperative sentence. So the first one we see, please let me work, there is a request, so it's an imperative sentence. Second, stand up, it's an order, so again it's an imperative sentence and we have full stop at the end of the sentence. What a clever girl you are. So again here what it is? Expression, right? And you can see exclamatory mark at the end of the sentence, so it is an exclamatory sentence. And the last one, where do you live? So it's easy to identify. A question is asked, question mark at the end of the sentence, so it is an interrogative sentence. Okay, so now I hope it's clear to you all. I have few more examples for you. So you may just make a note of these examples in your notebook and try to identify the type of sentence each one is. Okay, so we shall stop here for today. Thank you, children.